In this video, we are looking at four different guitars: a Fender Stratocaster, a Gibson Les Paul Studio, an LTD EC1000t, an Ibanez RG 7421. We're going to be playing it on my orange Tiny Terror, and then we're going to be boosting the channel using an MXR Wylde overdrive for the higher gain sounds. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let me know which you prefer and how you feel about the DiMarzio Tone Zone being used in different guitars, you know, because they all got their own sound characteristics and style. So thank you.